Hey guys, it's Dima from Dimo's Tech. Today I'm going to show you something that is called GodMode in Windows 7, 8, 8.1, 10, whatever you like. It works even on XP as far as I heard, but I didn't try it. So, stay tuned! Okay, so what is GodMode? Now, basically, it's a folder that you'll create, rename it to some code that you'll see in a moment as I'll show you, and this will give you some, actually all probably the options, advanced settings of your operating system in one list. It will just basically give you a folder with all the options and settings that you need. Now, I wouldn't say that it's very useful, but it's something cool. You can show off of it. And basically, if you don't remember if where do you find a setting or something, it's a cool way to find all the settings in one place. And some of you might like it just to use it on a daily basis, since it collects all the settings in one place. So here we go, I'll show you how to do that and you'll see it yourself. Okay, so what you're gonna do is basically open a folder. Now again, I'm showing this on Windows 10, but it will work on pretty much any system, Windows, since Windows XP as far as I know. Basically, you just copy this code. I'll give this in the description of the video, so you can copy it as well. And you go to any place that you want. You can do it on the desktop or in any folder. I'm currently doing this in just a temp folder. Now, basically, what you're going to do is left-click your mouse, new folder, you're going to create a new folder, and then you automatically can rename the folder. This is where you will place the code and hit enter. That's it. As you can see, it's automatically changed just to say GodMode, not all the code, and the icon is changed as well. Let me try to zoom that maybe. Not really sure how you do zoom. In Windows 10, probably like this, since I've got a multi-touchpad. Anyway, when you enter, you'll see a bunch of settings. Lots of settings. Basically, you can find here anything you want. Obviously, you can just use search and find anything you want. So let's say, for example, you want to change, I don't know, your language. Can search for language and here you go, add a language, change input method, change date and time, etc. That's pretty much it. It will, as I said, work on Windows 7 as well and on other systems as well. Some of you might not want to use it because you probably know where everything is, and some of you will actually like it since it gets everything in one place. So let me know what you think. You can comment on the video and let me know what you think. Don't forget to like this video if you liked it, dislike if you didn't. Don't forget to subscribe as well, so you'll receive updates on future videos. That's it guys for today, and see you in the next one.
The way that this screen actually looks. Seriously, it's way too black. I mean, maybe it's good for a tablet or